visiting saints in the wonderful name of our Lord Jesus. I'm here to introduce prayer. Prayer is not an automatic thing. You don't just wake up, you are born, then you now know how to pray. That is why the disciples of Jesus, after they have walked with the Lord, they have observed Jesus. There were many a times where Jesus will leave them and go to a solitary place for prayer. And then it came to them. See that even if it's Jesus is God, he makes time to go to prayer. They said, Lord, teach us to pray. God is saying to us, I do not need any distraction. This is the time for me and you. You are the child, he is your father. It is that special time with you. Shut the door. Pray to your father. Your father who is in the secret will reward you. Why God wants us to communicate with him in the secret? When we can look